Thank you. ainda com sede. Tatlo ang fishing rod nito. My God. Tatlo. Na-setup niya na yung isa. Setup niya pa yung dalawa. Like a boss. Like a boss. Ay, huli. Si Kuya doon, meron siya. Huli. Meron siya, may huli siya. Ito. I have a fish net. Ano kaya yung huli niyan? Malaki yung kanyang pang... Huh? Yeah. You think it's big? Hmm? I think it's big. Hmm? One lucky guy has a fish. He took one place where he can put his fish. Ah, it's the one you want to take from yesterday, yeah? Let's see how big it is. Oop. It looks big, darling. You can check, huh? It looks big, huh? Because you need to drag it. I go to the other fishing guy. We're gonna make chismis. Huli ng mama na ito. Ang fully equipped ng fisher guy na. Bonjour,
bonjour. Bonjour, madame. Allez-y.
Ouais, parce que c'est notre première ici. C'est grande. Elle est big.
Non, celle-là, elle n'est pas très grande, celle-là.
Pour moi, c'est grande.
C'est petite.
C'est bien.
Ouais. Vous voulez faire une photo pour moi?
Oui, je peux.
C'est gentil.
Ok, so, babalikan ko na yung asawa ko. Magsiselos na to. Ang laki ng huli. Grabe. Pero less than 10 kilogram daw yun. So, balikan ko lang si Adrian. Chumismis ako dun sa isang fisherman. Grabe, kompleto yung gamit niya. As in. Mga gumagastos talaga sa fishing. Grabe. Yung asawa ko, mild pa to. Kung meron tong mga 15 fishing rods sa equipment. Bali tatlo. Pa-set up ng fishing rod. Ito yung pang net. At meron din siyang ito. Yung pinaka-matras after ng huli. Yung isda. Diyan nilalagay. Tara yung pang chairs. Yung ibang kain sa